Morning to all. Today we discuss about the brick manufacturing. In previous class we discussed the brick and brick masonry in ingredients and building material, construction and planning, BMCP. So here we discuss brick manufacturing. In brick manufacturing, there are four stages is there. These four stages are more important for manufacturing of brick. They are preparation of those clay bodies. After that, we have to do the unsoiling. Unsoiling is the first step. So, how do we do the unsoiling? So, here we have to do the CO analysis. In 300 mm size of this, we have to use. Okay. So, what are the materials? Okay. So, present on the top of the CO. That is we have to remove, which material is passes through the sieve, that is only we have to collect. Okay, 300, okay, tap of the layer we have to remove, that is the thing is there. And after soiling, unsoiling, we have to do cleaning process. Okay, in this cleaning we have to remove all manufacturing materials, soluble, everything. After that, we have to do the weathering. In this weathering, what are the levels of moisture is there? That moisture evaporated in weathering. Yes, sir. So we have to do some heat conditions that moisture gets evaporated. After that, blending. In this blending, we have to know about the ingredients percentage. If there is a very less percentage of iron oxide, we have to add some more percentage as per the volume. Okay. Sometimes alumina is less, we have to add that alumina. So ultimately, we have to make a sufficient budget. Okay, sufficient material. That is the process. And next one is a tampering. In this tampering, generally man-made is a big problem, so for that we are using pugmills and man also can use the pugmills. Nowadays is highly available pugmills. Okay, so blend to mixing all, okay, to make a very thin layer of the clay for the tampering. Okay, this is the first stage of in manufacturing of brick, the preparation. Okay, first stage. So what is the next one? Next one is the molding. So molding. So here there are two types of molding system. Okay. So hand molding and machine molding. Two types of ground place on the wakeboard and table. The table we can place on. The machine volume is dry cleaning. And plastic tray. Dry tray means mold, we have to add some water and making by using a machine. As plastic clean means here, so mold, that is dry mold, we send into the moisture condition of the areas, then it convert into plastic. Okay, so machine molding, there are two types. This is the molding process. Just you know, we have to create the shape of the clay. That's it. Okay. And third one is drying. In this drying, so we have to remove. We have to give the some strength, particularly thick. So we have to put the open areas and we give some hot heat. Okay, then it gets dry. And fourth one is burning. Burning is generally two types of them. First one is the glass. Second one is the bees. Clamps, you know. So what are the molds is there? Brick molds. We have to put in the trapezoidal shape of the trapezoidal shape. On the ground. Here the ground should be 15 degrees, maintains 15 degrees temperature, because of below that generally have the moisture condition. That is the reason 15 degrees temperature. Okay, so I think before place we have to do some burning. Okay, so that is the thing. That is the clamps. Clamps again divided into two types, intermediate. Intermediate, there are two types. Approach, down. Approach means here. Okay, so we have to place in the number of peaks. Okay, so making a heat at bottom level. That heat vapors and the water heat gases is there, escape from the upward direction. Direction, that is the upper. In reverse direction, same thing. Okay, so what are the placing of the modes is there? We have to send the hot heats, upward position. Those are escaped from the bottom, that is the downward. Okay, so same thing here, escaping. Okay, the hot heats, upward direction, that is upper, downward direction, that is downward. That is the thing here. At same time, cleans. Continuous thing three types, but it depends on shape of the molds, shape of the entire bricks arrangement of clamps, bull's trench, channel. So Hoffman's tension depends on the shape of the bricks. For example, this type of and this thing. And these entire four stages is brick manufacturing. Next one is shape of the bricks. What are the parts is there? So first one is stretcher. So what one is the header. Okay. As a colon. Colon. Okay. Same way. Okay. If we cut the center of the header, exactly two parts. That is a, no. Sorry. Colon means okay wall. Okay. Arrangement of wall is there. Okay. The external angle is colon. External angle is colon. At the same time, queen cure closer. Cure closer means this is okay, header, okay, exactly cut two parts in header. Okay, that is close. For example, this is a okay, cut it. Thank you for listening. Learning new.